Hi, I'm Dr. Mark Rosner, and I'm the Director of Education and Research at Vision Specialists of Michigan. If you found this video, it's probably because you've been suffering from symptoms like headache, dizziness, anxiety, or panic, especially when driving or in a crowd. And you've seen a lot of doctors, had a lot of tests, tried a lot of treatments and medications, and you're still not better, and you're still searching for some relief. Well, we might have the answer you're looking for. I'll bet you and your doctors didn't know that a very small vision misalignment can be causing problems with your eyes working smoothly together and can be the cause of all of these symptoms. And that using special eyeglasses with aligning lenses is all that's necessary to get you feeling better. So, how small is the misalignment? This person has a large misalignment and they have double vision. However, if the misalignment is very small, they look like this. They look normal, right? It's so small, you can't see it with your eyes, but it's there, and the body has to work really hard to correct it. But that correction only lasts for a fraction of a second, and then the misalignment returns. The body corrects it again, and then the misalignment returns again. This back and forth motion causes the eye muscles to get very overused, and they get tired and sore, which causes headaches and pain in the face, and has been confused with migraines and sinus problems. The out of alignment, back into alignment cycle happens very fast and makes people dizzy and anxious. Your brain thinks things are moving when they really aren't. Now, some people say that letters look like they're shimmering or vibrating. When stopped at a traffic light, they feel like their car is going backwards. They can also experience nausea, motion sickness, trouble with gait and balance stability, and they can be clumsy. They've been told they have vertigo or Meniere's disease or anxiety or panic disorders, when really, it's just a vision misalignment. Many of our patients have neck pain, and the reason for this is if the eye misalignment is vertical, where one eye is seeing slightly higher than the other, then one way to realign the image is to tilt your head. Since most of the misalignments we find are vertical, most of our patients do have a head tilt. Reading can be very challenging, as one eye is trying to read one line of text, while the other eye is trying to read the line of text next to it. No wonder why it can be so hard to comprehend what you've just read. This condition is really interesting in that different people get different symptoms and different amounts of symptoms. Some people get all the symptoms while others get just a few. You may be curious as to why no one has ever told you about this condition before. The answer is quite simple. The standard tests used to find the misalignments just aren't sensitive enough to find these really small misalignments. So if the test says you don't have the misalignment, then that's what the doctor believes to be true. But now you know better. Has what I've been describing sound a lot like you? Want to find out if this might be the answer you've been searching for? We've developed a questionnaire that can pretty much tell us if we can help you. Go to isitmyeyes.com and fill it out. It takes less than 10 minutes. And someone will contact you in the next couple of days to discuss the results. Maybe all you need to feel better and live the life you were meant to live is a pair of special aligning glasses. Wouldn't that be wonderful? Thanks for your time, and I hope this was helpful.